In today's video, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be giving you a haul of all my records and showing you my record player. I got this for my birthday in like October, so like 2 months ago, and I just have not made a video on this yet. Since then I've gotten a lot of new records, so I think I've just been kind of putting it off until then. So yeah, let's get on with the video. Okay, I'm going to start with my two personal favorites, which is my Maroon 5 Songs About Jane album. This album is for sure my favorite. Like, I love Maroon 5. If anybody knows me, I'm like one of the biggest Maroon 5 fans ever. My second favorite is Amy Winehouse's Back to Black album. Also one of my top favorites. Love Amy Winehouse. Now on to all my other ones. So fun fact about all the other ones I'm about to show you. These were actually my grandma's from I don't even know how long ago, but she gave them all to me because she does not have a record player and she does not use these, obviously. So now I have them. First up, out of the ones my grandma gave me are Grease. Grease is one of my favorite musicals. I love musicals and Broadway. I love it all. So I'm like in love with this one. Next, I have two Beatle albums. First, I have Help. My favorite songs on this one are definitely Help and then You've Got to Hide Your Love Away. I don't know how popular that song is. Like, I like it, but I'm not sure if it's like super popular. I'm gonna assume it is though, but I love that song. And then we have the second Beatles one, which is Rock and Roll. Next, I actually got this one for my dad, so technically it's not for me, but The Emperor Strikes Back. So any Star Wars fans, you would love this one. It has four different sides of songs. I don't understand it, but you know. Next, I have the Rolling Stones. I don't know the Rolling Stones that well, I'll admit that. But my dad said I should get into listening, so I grabbed it and I still have not listened to it. Next, I have Queen. Oh my god. Also, if anyone knows me, I freaking love Queen. Queen is my top three artists that I love. I can't even express how much I love Queen. But this album is The Game by Queen. Another thing, if anyone knows me, is I love Disney. I actually go to Disney World like every 2 years, every year, something like that. This is actually Disneyland, so saddens me a bit, but you know, it's just an album of Disney Christmas songs. And there are two sides with a bunch of songs. We are now on to our last two vinyls and the last artist, which is Billy Joel. First vinyl I have is Billy Joel 52nd Street. And then we have The Stranger by Billy Joel. Also a really good album. Now onto the part that everybody's probably been waiting for, which is to see the record player.
This is not the best lighting, but this is the Victrola record player. On this record player, you can obviously use your record, and then when you turn it on, there you go. You can have Bluetooth mode, which is that blue button. And then you can have phono, which is the record. And then I don't know what the line-in does. I think it means like you can put headphones in and listen, which is where you put that in. It's really cool. This thing works absolutely amazing and I highly, highly recommend it.
That is it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Jingle bell.